If you've seen the show before, you may be aware that much like a Lakers game, we've got courtside seats for the famous and fabulous of Los Angeles. Tonight, we have some people sitting courtside, but they are Nepo babies. Now, this can be a controversial topic. There's a lot of very cool, non-repetitive think pieces on this subject. So let's just cut to our Nepo babies, please. Can you tilt down? Okay. Lil George Carlin, welcome. So you're George Carlin's son. Can we go back to Lil George Carlin for a second? Lil George Carlin, can we see the back of your head? Just, do you mind showing us the back of your head? Okay. Have a seat. Thank you. So you're George Carlin's son, but George Carlin's been dead longer than you've been alive.
Don't do the math.
I won't do the math. Now, listen, a lot of people are calling you a Nepo baby. And is there anything you want to say to that?
I'm a self-made man, dumbass.
Great. He's got that Carlin aggression. Now, who's this next to you? Oh, Eve Harvey. Okay. Eve Harvey. Oh, please. Oh, wow.
John, top five things you find in a lingerie drawer.
Okay. Top five things you find in a lingerie. Push-up bra.
A push-up bra? John, we got people here from Arizona. You gonna go on TV and say push-up bra?
Thank you. See, that's great. People love to hate on these Nepo babies, but I, for the record, I think they're great and I don't hate anyone.
I love them too, but you hate little John Oliver. He's always going at you in his pieces.
That's okay. That's not true.
Yeah.
I don't mind when Lil John Oliver goes after me, okay?
Well, John, he's doing it right now on what? HBO. Show him the feed, Joe.
Because when you buy a ticket to see John Mulaney, you can round up to donate your change to something called Safe Roads, ostensibly a highway safety charity. But we looked into this charity and I sugar you not, it funnels to a tax-exempt shell company called Jesus First.
No.
Which has been linked to, and this is true, a faith-based prayer app called Footprints, which recommends prayer over mental health counseling in all cases. The president of whom is...
Shit.
You guessed it?
No.
John Mulaney.
That's like throwing a penny into a wishing well and finding out that wishing well is the wet pocket of John Mulaney. That's a soggy pocket, Johnny. That's a very soggy pocket.
Ow, John. Burned by little J.U.
Now, listen, hey. You know what? I'm flattered he mentioned me, you know? He's one of the little greats.
Undeniable.